In Namibië rijdt werkelijk iedereen met een Toyota. Het lijkt wel een obsessie te zijn. Dus dat willen we even vragen aan een lokale bewoner. Naast mij staat Nadia. Hij is een lodge-eigenaar die hier in de Broesse alle andere treinrijders uit het slop moet halen.
We don't have a lot of tar roads. Most of the time we on the gravel roads and we've got tough situations. For me myself at the lodge, we go up the river. We're pulling out cars. We're loading like a ton and a half on a bakkie, on a Toyota bakkie that I cannot do with any other bakkie. So for me, it's the for the Namibians, it's because of the toughness of the bakkie. It's not anything else. We it's reliable. It's tough, and it always goes.
I can call this your baby, no?
It is, yeah. I'm responsible for Land Cruiser from the marketing side.
We can't really call this a new generation. It's like what you call a big minor change.
Yeah, internally we call it big minor change.
And what was the, let's say, the biggest challenge for the engineers?
So the third pillar for this car was safety, new level of safety and comfort. And when I talked to chief engineer, he said that the biggest challenge he and his team experienced was to integrate Toyota Safety Sense to Land Cruiser, because they had to do the change of electronics, new wiring, and it was really challenging. But now, from now on, Land Cruiser has this Toyota Safety Sense. And you know that Toyota is very serious about safety. It is very important for us. Look, the animals, huh? They're nice.
Oh, yeah. That's what you buy these cars for. Though it's a donkey.
It is, yeah. But still, it's unusual.
Yeah.
You don't see them in Belgium.
No, yeah, we have donkeys, but we don't have lions.
Not often.
We don't have lions eating them.
Yeah.